Hi, my name is Maddie.
Maddie?
Maddie?
Maddie.
Maddie?
Maddie is a sweetheart.
Her smile just like lights up the whole room and you just wanna smile too.
She's always smiling.
Maddie's got that awesome smile that's just super contagious.
She's always smiling and happy.
She's one of those people who can sort of brighten your day a little bit.
You can have like the worst possible day and if you look at Maddie, you're just gonna feel happy because she's always got this crazy nice smile.
When it came to teaching my class, she messaged me and offered words of encouragement.
And she's funny, she can crack a joke.
And her voice is like so calming too and so energetic.
She's just sweet, her voice is sweet. And yeah, she's gonna be a good instructor.
It's been really fun to get to know her in class.
She's amazing.
Yoga was kind of the one thing that it made me feel so much more grounded, and my mind has a tendency to kind of go and spiral and think of like a million different things. And yoga just kind of taught me to be more grounded, but also to kind of see outside of myself and feel connected with everything around me rather than focusing on what's going on inside. I think there have been a lot of memorable moments, but I think the one thing was my first practice class. That was just really, because I was so nervous, I definitely didn't think I could do it. And everyone was just there and so supportive, and it ended up being a lot of fun. I also just feel like it showed me that there's so much to learn, and it's not a bad thing to kind of have more, like a long way to go. So I'm just so thankful for everyone in the program. Everyone has been incredible and supportive and warm, and I'm just so thankful that we all got to share this experience together.